Montanans deserve a Congress that can get things done. Unfortunately, this Congress is stuck in endless dysfunction and partisan gridlock. Both parties are responsible. Paul Ryan is retiring, so Republicans will have a new leader. Democrats also need a fresh start. That's why I won't be voting for Nancy Pelosi for leader. Instead, I'll push to find a new leadership team that ensures Congress works for all of us. Montanans deserve nothing less. I am Kathleen Williams, and I approve this message.